Did you know that you can save and plant your dried decorative corn?